Ekibasta's Gres 2 Power Station. The Gres 2 Power Station, or Power Station Ekibastas, is a coal-fueled power-generating station in Ekibastas, Kazakhstan. Gres 2, commissioned in 1967, has installed capacity of 1,000 MWE and has the world's tallest flue gas stack at 419.7 meters, 1377 ft high. The reinforced concrete chimney is about 38 meters, 125 ft taller than the Inco Superstack in Sudbury, Ontario, Canada. It is the tallest chimney ever built. A power station is the start of the power line Ekibastas-Kokshetau and uses a transmission voltage of 1150 kV AC, the highest transmission voltage in the world. The extension of this line to Chelyabinsk in Russia is also designed for 1150 kV, but it currently operates at only 500 kV. About 3/4 of the energy produced by Gres 2 is exported to Russia. 50% of Gres 2 shares are owned by InterRAOUES and 50% by Kazakhstan's government. Individual units. The planned capacity of 4,000 MWE is to be provided by 8 equal units, 500 MWE each. Unit 1 was launched into service in December 1990. Unit 2 was launched into service in December 1993. Construction of Unit 3 was started 1990 but later stopped.